He is the most powerful person in the world. He commands the greatest military in history.
We keep lots of secrets. We keep an amazing number of secrets.
There are absolutely presidential secrets that have never been revealed.
But if there are secrets, where would they be kept? In a computer? A safe? A locked briefcase? And who else, if anyone, could be trusted to share them?
There are things that George Bush 41 and I know that not too many other people know.
In the event of a national emergency, it is likely that a president's book of secrets would contain information concerning hidden bunkers, secret escape routes, and destinations designed to protect the chief executive, his family, and key members of his administration.